So he understands the greatness of this satsang and he invites them, and you know, the moment he gives seat to Vishwamitra, then obviously he looks around to find that there are two more along with him. The moment he sees Rama and Lakshmana, there's an outpour, you know, from Janaka, which is so beautiful in Valmiki Ramayana. He says, Imau Kumaro Bhadram te Devatulya Parakramamu Gajatulya Gati Veeram Shardhula Vrishabhopamau Padma Patra Vishalakshau Kadgatunir Dadurdharau Ashvinau Ivarupena Samupastita Yavanau Yadrache Ivagam Praptau Devaloka Divamarau Kadam Padbhyam Iham Praptau Kimartam Kasya Vamune Varayudharadarau Veerau Kasya Putrau Mahamune Bhushayantau Imam Desham Chandra Surya Vivambaram Imau Kumaro Bhadram Te. The moment he looks at Dushyant, he says, no, these two of them, you know, these two young lads. He doesn't say anything further. He turns to Vishwamitra and says, oh, may good betide you. You know, thanks a lot for bringing them here. You know, Bhadram Te. He immediately wishes good for Vishwamitra. He says, who are they? Devatulya Parakramam. The way he has not seen their parakrama yet. He does not even know who they are. He doesn't know their history. But by the very looks, and you know, Rama Prabhu, he knows how to behave, how to talk according to the environment. That's why Tyagaraja Swami says, Samayaniki Takku Matal. You know how to speak to whom, when, how. He knows all those, you know, nitty-gritties of things. So here, when he was with Vishwamitra and in the ashrama, the Siddha ashrama, he was so humble. He would not dare to, you know, string his bow easily. Unless he has to fight with the Rakshasas, he would not do it. He would always keep it unstrung. But when he was walking to Mithila, halfway through he strung it. You know, because now he was going to a kingdom. So he has to show that, you know, in Tamil we say, get it. You know, it's like showing that the Gambhi, that majestic walk of Bhagavan. That's what catches the eye of Janaka in the very first place. He says, Gajatulya Gati Veeram Shardhula Vrishabhopamau. He's unable to decide on a single animal. Imagine if someone tells you, no, these people are, he looks like elephant, a tiger, and a lion. No, you would really feel very offended, is it not? What?